So here we are inside the WordPress admin area of one of my sites. It's called ontheweirdside.com. This is a test site I set up for this theme. And the purpose of this site is to publish funny pictures, jokes, internet memes, and that sort of stuff. Simply because I had a lot of that lying around on my hard disk. I'm a bit of a collector of that sort of stuff. Anyway, if we head in here and look at the site, the first thing you will notice is that it looks exactly like Pinterest. You have the grid style posts here that are focusing on the image. They have different sizes and it puts them in according to the size here. And it has the Pinterest feature of, if you scroll down, it will automatically load the next row of posts and so on. It will keep going until you don't have any more posts. And this is one of the features that makes it much more likely that people are going to open one of your posts, because they hit this page and they've already been conditioned on Pinterest that they can scroll down and keep loading until they find something they're interested in. The other thing you'll notice is here that, like on Pinterest, we have this yellow, what is called a nav bar. This is actually a widget area in the theme, and you can put anything you want in this area, and you can also turn it on and off as you like. Up here we have our post categories as our navigation menu, and you have full control over that as well. And we have the search box and everything up there. So this is designed to look exactly like Pinterest. And if we open up a post, I'll just open up in a new tab here, you'll notice that, again, it is made to look exactly like Pinterest. You have the post title that it was pinned on this date, and you have the image and the post that you write below there, and then a comment area. You'll also notice that I'm using two sidebars here, in which I placed Amazon ads for various books and products that are related to the content on the blog, like jokes and stuff like that. You can choose to use no sidebars at all, just use one, either left or right, or use two sidebars here. And similarly on the front page, you can choose to use a sidebar as well. Pinterest doesn't do it, so by default we don't do it, but you can choose to show a sidebar left or right as well on the front page to place your ads or whatever else you want in there. Another thing you'll notice in here is that there is a from link here, exactly like on Pinterest, and this is actually a link that a lot of people click on Pinterest. If they like a post, they will click where it's from to see more of the same. Now, this is a link that you can specify for every single post to go to exactly where you want, and you can make the anchor text up here say exactly what you want. So this is a perfect place to put in an affiliate link, which is what I've actually done here. This is actually an affiliate link for this particular product over here. And this gets a lot of clicks and conversions. And as I said, you can set this for every single post, different one. So that is the basic look and feel of the theme.